Gather round. I have questioned the Law Keeper and found the greatest weapon in all the realms. The Bowel Rod.
This is why you made me come here? I'm out.
Wait, it's a car! Of a sort. You love cars!
Okay. This could be interesting.
Huzzah! I have the perfect costume.
Yes. Perfect. Put this here.
I would like the record to show the extent to which I humor my friends.
It hath been noted.
A Polish composer and virtuoso pianist composed the Nocturne in approximately 18...
Lead the way, Elijah the Wise.
The call has been answered! House Sandy Kraken stands united against the vile Gwendolyn Firebird.
She shall tremble before our collective might.
Aye.
But first, we must seek out the leader of House Tate. She is the keeper of the vow. We must pay her toll.
Oh my god. What did I sign up for?
Where shall we find this keeper?
Well, I called for Tateworm, but she wasn't there. It's at her house.
And what price does she demand?
A tree. The duct tape we liberated from Fort Tapeworm in exchange for their most sacred weapon.
A sacrifice indeed.
Aye, but worth it.
And what is this bowel rod exactly?
'Tis a great worm that dwells below the desert wastes. The cry of the bowel rod is so mighty, the walls of Fort Thunderpump shall tremble at its sound.
I thought you said it was a car.
For those who don't use their imagination, it is.
Look, Nina, I was pretty skeptical at first, too. But give love a chance. I promise it's worth it.
Fine. We'll get this keeper's weapon.
Keeper of the Bowel Rod. I am Bolsonius of House Sandy Kraken.
A new house? Good luck with that. Phoenix and Deathstorm have this year locked up. You got my duct tape?
It's in the trunk.
Great! The Bowel Rod's out back.
What's your name, dear?
Ninifer Leadfoot.
What? Okay. The Keeper of the Bowel Rod gives Ninifer of House Sandy Kraken her blessing. Go forth and... whatever.
It's a van. Eli, I'm trying to use my imagination, but...
What the hell? The deal was the duct tape for the worm.
No one told you. Gwen wanted it out of the game, so she dismantled it. You could reassemble it by, I don't know, stealing the props back from House Phoenix, I guess. Then you just do the ritual and you should be good to go.
On the rules book in the book.
We go to Fort Phoenix to claim what is ours.
Hear, hear!
Now, in typical Gwen fashion, Fort Phoenix is a sprawling, overbuilt compound with a lot of armed guards. So,
I propose we use stealth.
Excellent. We wait until nightfall, come in downwind of them.
Oh no, it's not common. You just drink a potion, cross your arms in front, and then boom, you're invisible.
They won't just shoot me.
They can. It's in the rules.
What other rules do we need to know?
Well, let's see.
If you put your arms down, he'll see. So, that means if you use your weapon or do a melee attack, you lose invisibility.
Then how do I stealth attack?
You can stealth melee as long as no one else sees you. But if you spot it, you recover.
So what happens if you die?
Then you have to reroll a new character and go back to having zero XP. It sucks. Trust me.
That track was all the time. If you're like Nico and you don't want to be alone tonight, then give a stranger a chance. Unless they have a basement apartment in Ferret's, then get the hell out of there. Hey, this is Dylan Francis, and you're listening to The Drop on KXBPM 95.7. Whether it's house, techno, trance, or hardcore, I'm here to fulfill what your fist-pumping heart desires. You're listening to The Drop on KXBPM 95.7 with me, Dylan Francis.
I got the one invisibility potion, so you'll have to go in alone.
Drink up.
Damn it.
To the face.
Ah!
Holy shit, it's working. Neck slice. Hot rip.
Oh!
To the face. The torso.
Great. Meet me around back and we'll go find the rest of it.
All right. Can we go in guns blazing now?
I'm with Ninifer.
Not my name.
That's such a Ninifer thing to say.
Very. Let's slip the dogs of war.
No one expects Bosphonius. I smite thee.
It's in numbers.
Accept your challenge. Take that!
Tell the afterlife, Bosphonius sent you.
My ammo
ammo needs to be replenished. Bam!
Done, ancestors. And
welcome
you should not
to your
have done
bosom.
That!
Found the bot!
All right, you found foam shotguns too.
Back together. You two. What?
Thy manner of speaking is strange to my ears.
I, Nina Fur Ludfoot, shall conjure the bowel rod in our time of need.
I'm so happy I could cry.
Now, you two go get the last part.
When we'll have the head somewhere soon.
We shall search our keep! Swing!
That hurt shall not go unpunished!
Oh. Alas, they sound the alarm. They know we are here.
Greetings, Gwendolyn.
Why am I seeing you on my fort security cameras? I thought I told you to leave my game alone.
Your game? See, I thought it was everyone's game.
Fuck you! You're doing this just to piss me off.
I doth protest thy accusation. Good day.
Motherfucker, did you hang up on me?
I said good day.
No, you listen here. I am on my way over there, and I'm gonna kick your ass for real. Am I getting pulled over?
Hope you're using hands free. Ta-ta.
Son of a...
Kingdom for a horse!
Prepare for retaliation!
Bread, my ashes in a cup.
Where are they?
On guard!
I don't want to die!
The Balrog's head must be somewhere here.
Aha! Pow! Parting is such sweet sorrow.
Prepare for retaliation!
I'm
I shall be
done.
Reborn one day. I've got the head!
How's it going up there? Got the Balrog's head yet?
Forces are closing in! We'll need to wingsuit it down to you! Fly, my friend! Get that to Ninifer.
What are you? You have no wingsuit.
I shall draw the phoenix away to buy you more time. The bow rod is more important than me. Now go!
The final piece. Use it! Hurry!
Why? Where's Eli?
He stayed behind that I might escape.
We have to go back for him. But first... I shall conjure this fell beast!
Holy of holy shits!
Now what?
Now we need to do the ritual to bring her to life. The instructions say we need a salt circle, so I used the bag of road salt from the trunk.
You guys dead yet?
The bow rod is nearly restored.
Holy shit! You actually did it? Maybe if our two houses worked together, we'd actually stand a chance.
Really? Join sides?
Yeah, why not? When you besiege Fort Thunderpump, look to the horizon. Tapeworm will be there.
I smite thee!
Now for my counterattack!
Fine.
Get this over with. Eklazi Futa, Siz Shodu, E Sisht Wichu, Michu Re Wichu!
That's verse one of how many?
Damn it, we've got incoming!
Tell the afterlife, Bolsonius sent
you! Hold still so I can hit you!
Will help scream!
I should get my head.
Where was I? Yup, Wichu Che! Dongar Eda! Rhoda sees Nachi!
Who wrote this shit?
Here they come again!
You should not have done that!
I always thought I'd die of bubonic plague!
Okay, one more verse. Allelu ta zi puta! Re, 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 rota zi nachi! Shit, the bastards are back! I was just finding my rhythm.
That hurt, wanker!
Oh, take place.
Come here, scoundrel!
You're good. Is this your first large?
I don't want to die!
I know what.
Ready thyself for punishment!
Sorted.
Yes, Mio, give me one sec, you! Ray, see, Puta, Ray! The foul rod lives, I guess. Now hop in. Let's go get Elijah. I hope he hasn't had to reroll his character yet.
Elijah! Dost thou live?
I live! I escaped from the fort. But Phoenix has me pinned down in a little shack.
Hold fast! The bowel rod is coming. No Sandy Krakens shall reroll today. Ahoy, ahoy.
You asshole! Do you know how much that ticket was?
You are too late, Firebird. The bowel rod lives.
What? How did you?
Sandy Kraken shall see you on the battlefield.
Now for my counterattack!
I always thought I'd die of bubonic plague!
Thanks to Ninifer and thee.
Hey, thou made it this far on your own. That's badass.
True. And thou hast made one tricked out ride.
No doubt. Now let's rev this bad girl up and go take the crown.